talking about a weapon on the right, just like you were in Rome. He thought, oh, I'm only making money once a year, 1 week, for the program of release, I can still stop seeing the restaurant. The Coliseum. Celine actually did the, actual interior design with Downton. Sit in the top row. For $49, you can see Celine, $39 for everyone else. Like, that was God, wow, spirit. David was good for that. The number one nightclub is Omni on your right, and then the little tower with the red letters is the original tower of 1966. In 67, Jay Sarno came, Evel Knievel to jump these mountains. And then on the right, you have Gordon Ramsay's newest restaurant, Hell's Kitchen. They are known for beef Wellington and sticky coffee pudding. Now, you can just sit in the bar area and have a sticky coffee pudding. That will not be the outside of the restaurant. The middle of the stretch. 2 miles straight ahead to the sign, 2.2 miles behind us is Sahara Boulevard. You are in the heart of the Las Vegas Strip. So while we're here, I'll cheat a little bit. Let's talk about the Eiffel Tower. Now book ourselves a discounted ticket to utilize the elevator. That is the Vegas. That is the second most expensive published price room in Vegas from 3 p.m. to 11 a.m. $50,000 a night. On the right, the restaurant, two reasons for the fountain show. You know what that is? Advertising, of course, is number one. Number two, to cool the air conditioning. That's the real reason for the place. Coming up on the right, you've got the Cosmopolitan. It was built to be complimentary, but there is now hotels that make it last 20 years ago. To go there, $1 million minimum a day. For $2 million, that's all in the world. The place is loaded. Absolutely packed. On the right, you have Vergara. Casino look, smoke-free, celebrity. And then the Cedar Ferrari. This is a $9 billion joint venture between MGM and Dubai. And the Vier condominiums, the most expensive place to live on the strip. $300,000, one bedroom, one bath, downstairs, no view. $3 million, one bedroom, one bath, penthouse. They all sold in a month and a half, 80% to it. On the right, the shops are crystal. The most exclusive shops, obviously. And then, right, go cheap, don't take the bath, okay. And then you've got the Waldorf Astoria. For free, they'll take your photograph inside Hershey's and put you on the sign if you have some flavor. The best free souvenir. Perfect place to stop. Way to go, Carlos. Now, on the right, notice that our Statue of Liberty, which is 1/3 scale, has a hockey sweater on. Not last night, not yesterday, Monday, but the previous Monday night, the middle of the night, 9 men put that sweater on her with 4 cranes. Yep, she got dressed by 4, 9 men and 4 cranes. She's 1/3 scale. The big, I just saw her go $2 million in circus, built this, completed, took our friend around here with that. Now there's a free model that goes from the front of Excalibur to the Sphinx of the one sort of family. That is the home of the world. 2 years ago, 5,100 rooms, and then so on the right you got 50 tons of rock, the second largest rock sculpture of the world, in Rio, that used to be an open mouth fiberglass lion, but in feng shui it is bad luck to walk in through an open mouth lion. So you get to the yellow brick road inside, a lot of people wouldn't even go in there because it's bad luck. So what they did was take down the fiberglass line, carpet over the yellow brick road, because MGM Studios gave us the Wizard of Oz. I hear people screaming out to pick up a roller coaster. So the only of the MGM brand, it's kind of solid. Yeah, thank you. On the right, a classic Gibson Les Paul guitar, replica of the early Hard Rock Hotel. Now, Sir Richard Branson recently bought the Hard Rock Hotel about 5 blocks ahead of us to the right. It's because the first time air balloon was sold to the world in the U.S. France. French is honored for this moment of all Pierre. And then you think to the right, a one-turn scale replica of the Hunt of Truth. And then your half-scale replica of the Hunt of Truth. So this is all Cedar Park. Not as busy as some. So there's actually an entrance into Bally's. They were joint ventures with Caesars. Later built Paris. They built a whole three Bally's. So that you can go right into the Cool, that's fun. It takes 30 minutes for one revolution. And Carlos is going to go down with it in a slow fashion so you need to do it. Caesars. That's definitely tricky this way and it's all going. So this is a beautiful flamingo. They're actually, you can see the flamingos having breakfast at 8:30 in the morning in the flamingo garden area. Watch the trees on the right. Trees on the right. You okay?
Yeah.
Those are called smog trees. We got wax. But Carlos is trying to get them close to the looking at the road. So we keep the swing goes at 8:30 in the morning and good job. So this is where you're gonna be able to zip from a week or two, yeah. The flyway. And this is the rooftop that has all kinds of bars, restaurants, and shops. It's a popular place to see this stuff. Go to the right. It goes all the way to the high roller. That is a fun, fun area. Now, if you know the TV show The Nachos, they are unbelievably great here on the right. And that restaurant's always packed. And there's an outside area as well, an outside area. Carnival always has music playing in the evening. For free, and then you have Bill Harris,
But this is all still Caesar's property. And then we're back to Caesar's property. Casino Royale is the, on the right, is the only family-owned hotel casino. If you're gambling, they give you your first $20 back for free. Be the man. Yeah. So we showed you the high road, but look at the people to the left. Does anyone know what they're waiting for? Yeah. It's what we're gonna wait for. So
I'm gonna stand up a little bit. You are welcome to as well.
Charles Carlos has parked here. By the way, this is $2,500 ticket for. So if you look to the right, it says Venezia, Venetian, and Veloce. 7,100 women. Can you imagine making up each of those things? Do you know that the hotels that they give average, what the average is on the lot? Let's see what they give. Give a guess. 85 to 90%. And on New Year's, of course, it's nothing. Those are the people in the room. Now, if you look, this is Sinatra, the only 24-hour day found on the right. Easily you see a rainbow from the right. They're from the third tower, 28 meters. Silver. $20,000. But if you look up from the top coming down are 15 two-story suites.
On Sunday morning, went out and bought a $15 inexpensive metal detector. They went hunting for coins in the backyard. 6 inches underground was this. They sold it to the Golden Nugget Hotel in the early 1980s for $1 million. It's worth a little bit more. That's real. It was only 6 inches underground. So let me ask you this. We know nothing else about the family.
Hoover Dam.